Quick check on some international news stories in brief now. Vaccines for the deadly H1N1 flu might not be fully licensed till the end of 2009, according to the World Health Organization. This statement might put a dampener on vaccination plans of nations all over the world. Following this announcement, hundreds of schools were shut to be disinfected in Thailand.